So, you gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah, you getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fuck.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you?
Get away from
this. Let's talk inside.
Can't do a lot of camping on the east side of Portland, you know?
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what's... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-a-likes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
No, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, not what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
A few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Belknap Road. Ran into a bunch of crazy assholes, almost naked, all scarred up. And they took a knife to themselves. Joe said they were rippers. Cold open iron. I got it. Give me a second.
What the hell do you want?
Hey.
Looking for anything in particular?
Where the hell is my ratchet wrench?
I know. This place is nice.
Check back later, I guess.
This is gonna take
hours. Shit. Whatever.
I got it. Give me a sec.
I got all kinds of stuff. Yeah, good. Good one. Okay. 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 See ya.
St. John, you there?
Yes, Schizo, I'm here.
Is this what we're talking about? It's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with IRP. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Say, John, where you at, brother?
Over here, Schizo. I'm lighting.
Ain't no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, you were thinking about taking a ride? Or what do your drifters like to call it? A ride in the open road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out. Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe that should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
Finally. Jesus. Left. Yeah.
here. Burn, you asshole.
I got a use for you.
Better than nothing. Let's see. You don't need these. Thank you.
Jesus, Chris.
One tough son of a bitch.
Yes, this will work. I gotta get him back to my body.
Great antibiotics.
You gotta find me some antibiotics.
Things will fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deacon, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deacon. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deacon, where are you? I need to get...
Yeah. Sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now.
Wait! That's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road. Make sure they don't come back. Now!
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What was it? Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Deke? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, Dee. Negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp was looted from the rivers.
Oh, bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there! At that cargo hold's already been tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great! Now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out about it?
A drifter up in Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
Not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit, maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just to say, a few camp friends. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It takes us a lot, too, bringing in someone who can't work, can't earn their way. You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? What
listen,
are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
Do what?
No.
Don't you... Don't you take it!
No, no. No, you're not... No way. No, you're not going
to
do this to him.
Deacon, listen to me. The antibiotics will save his life, but nothing on God's earth is going to save the arm. Now, listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. We're losing him.
Wait!
Deacon.
All right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deacon.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness. I'm losing.
No. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him!
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him like this. Stop panicking.
I'm
and
trying!
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer. Or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon.
And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think you will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here! I heard what you did.
I wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Who's gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you, followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike, wait up.
Hey, good to see you.
Hey, Blair. How's life?
Okay. That should work. Okay. See you later.
You need something?
Just looking for some stuff.
Come back if you remember what you want. Let me know if you need anything.
Howdy. Hey. I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Yeah, it is.
Heard it was Rippers. Is that true? That did it to him, I mean.
Yeah, it was Rippers. Look, can we not talk about it?
Yep, gotcha.
Good to see you.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
What's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop, and we've got a job for you.
Yeah. Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of your devices.
No, don't do this time. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject. The freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Brian.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
Oh, Brian out.
Squad check. I'm clear.
All good.
Clear. LZ secure?
Doc, we're good to go.
We're entering a quarantine area.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
It's not too bad. I heard something.
Yeah.
We got enough fuel to get back. We'll go all the way out and back. We got plenty of fuel. Double check.
hell is she talking about?
About this virus,
whatever the hell it is.
What it's doing.
I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Hey, man.
Just looking around.
I'll fill her up. I'll be here if you need me. Let me know if you need anything. How's it going?
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Link to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke!
Hey.
Feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I got tired of listening to the radio free Oregon. Can only take much of his truth or bullshit, you know? Boozer, I...
Come on. Hold me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how, carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, Booze Man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know? Worse than the Rippers, if you hadn't been there to...
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Hey, Addie. Kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah. I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake's had enough.
Listen, Boozer.